Hey everybody, it's Matt from Interactive Accountants. Today we're going to talk about the difference between a CPA and any other tax preparer out there. Number one, CPAs are the only individuals that can issue a formal opinion on a set of financial statements. Number two, CPAs are held to a higher ethical standard than any other tax preparer out there. And number three, a CPA is entitled to represent you before the IRS. Those are the three main differences. So who do you want on your team? Thanks.